children are dying. People are crying. Those kids are trying to live on what they have. Too bad it's not enough. Their lives are very tough. Some children are forced to work up to 18 hours a day, often never leaving the factory or workplace. So many people are forced or sold into child labor. It's becoming worse and worse. How would you feel if you were in their shoes? Approximately 158 million children are estimated to be working as a child laborer. They don't get a chance to have a proper childhood. They work harder than the average adult, yet they are paid low wages. 1 in 6 children, 5 to 14 years old, are involved in child labor in developing countries. Almost all of them are abused by their bosses. They don't even know what school is. They have no or very poor education. They do so much work. Now it's your turn. You can help. Donate to an organization such as Free the Children.